CMPD upgrading a death investigation to a homicide. Officers found the body of 60-year-old James Anderson on Morrow Street yesterday afternoon. We're told he lived in a homeless camp near Central Piedmont Community College. If you have any information on this, you're asked to call police.